Ladies and gentlemen, I open the last panel of this afternoon. The title of this panel is War Two and Aftermath. We speak in, I don't know exactly what is aftermath. When it ended. Some fear of the end of human. But it's problem for this problem for panelists, not for me. Moving to this last panel, we move to the hottest period in the Polish-Ukrainian relations. Hottest for very many reasons. Among other reasons, it is present in the contemporary social or national memory of this period. And this period may be, it is, used by politicians to the struggle, and not only the struggle between Poles and Ukrainian politicians, but among the Polish politicians and among the Ukrainian politicians too. I think the same problem is for the historian, it's a very strong struggle among Polish historians on this topic, and Ukrainian, as far as I know, too. My experience in this matter is very limited. I never researched on this, but I had occasion during 5 years to be a moderator in the Polish-Ukrainian seminar of historians, which name was Poland and Ukraine, difficult questions. It was a unique experience, and rather, I finished on this experience rather skeptical to the project to find the common possibility to write a common history. But it's a completely other question. I think that to study such important and such difficult matter is necessary to have the strong net and the good methodological background. I'm sure that our panelists fulfilled that request. First will be Rafał Wnuk, Dr. Rafał Wnuk. Now director of research in the Lublin filial of Institute of National Remembrance and one of the specialists in the Polish-Ukrainian relation, co-author of the book Pany Rezuny, The Gang and Assassins. I don't know how to translate to English. Rezuny. And what is more, Rafał Wnuk is a very good specialist in the underground and the resistance movement in Poland during the war and after the war. So, because in this time Polish-Ukrainian relations were not inter-Atlantic, interstate relations, but social relations, his experience in the underground movement is very important. The second will be Yuri Shapoval from Kiev, professor in the Academy of Science, Ukrainian Academy of Science, director of the Center of Historical Politology, if I would translate this. This name in the Institute of Political Research, author whose specialist is the 20th century history of Ukraine and Sovietology too, author of the book on Nikita Khrushchev, who was Ukrainian, born in Ukraine. Born Ukraine. And third panelist will be Professor Jaroslav Peleński, emeritus professor of Iowa University, and now in Kiev, director of European Research Institute.